attention. This is Carrier Blue Ridge 2. Requesting support from any friendly units in range. We've come under heavy fire from the enemy. Our escort ship has taken damage and is unable to engage. We're currently resisting with all remaining support fighters, but we can't hold them off for long. I repeat, this is Carrier Blue Ridge 2. We need immediate backup from any available android forces.
Up a large-scale enemy inbound. Looks to be 2.8 clicks southwest of us.
Area recon.
Wait, I'm still picking up a large enemy presence.
Didn't I kill that already?
What on? If it's that big, we should be able to see it.
Well, that's new.
Machine?
It's freaking huge. Crap! It's blocking close range attacks with EMP blasts. We've got to find another way to damage it.
2B, command is attempting to launch a satellite laser strike on your target, but the enemy's electromagnetic camouflage is making it impossible to aim. We need you to find the emitter and take it out.
Oh, is that all?
I know, but it's the only way.
EMP generator target confirmed. Marking on map. Proposal, destroy the generator quickly. Sighting 320 years ago. Upon reaching land, the unit unleashed a devastating electromagnetic wave attack. All resistance fighters in the vicinity were annihilated.
So basically, if this thing reaches land, we're screwed.
Affirmative.
Trouble over there?
Are you Yorha?
Hunter Squadron deploying out of North 12C Defense HQ. I'm the commanding officer, 4B. Don't worry, we'll take it from here.
2B, let's leave this area to the reinforcements. I have an idea. You and I should meet up at the spot I just marked.
We got mortars lining the shoreline here. All the EMP shielding in the world won't help against close-range mortar fire.
Got it.
I'll help aim.
This thing's armor is too thick. We need more firepower.
2B, let's try for a more direct approach.
Direct? Oh, right.
That's right. Lay down some fire in its stupid mouth. We gotta bail, 2B. This is bad!
Okay?
What?
Please, 2B, this is gonna work!
Nine-S is leaving the front lines. Proposal, Nine-S should be reporting to command as a deserter.
No! He has a plan. Just hold on!
I'm going to see if we can use those missiles back on the shore. But I need you to destroy the EMP unit on that thing's back. Otherwise, they're just going to go off course.
On it.